references the Atom. I appreciate that. That's anything else in here that I want to see? I want to touch you. That's Victor Freeze.
You've got to be kidding me. Freeze is here and he's all cozy with the regulators.
With Freeze involved, we should prepare for the worst.
I want to touch you. I don't have a cool command. It's, you know what though? Give me a sec here. I'm gonna be unprofessional right now. Channel trailer is done, so I'm not gonna worry about that. I wanna have that all done. That's actually done on time, so I'm happy. Quote command. And also, I have a... There we go.
They're not responding, but I'm not going down on those.
No. See, a list is something that I do to. It's something I know to avoid. So, like, I have. Here, I will show. We will go with. Give me a second here and I'll show. Minimize everything. Now, I am facetious, so this is definitely going to... I'm gonna put this here actually, and we don't see it. So, what I have is I have a list of things I want to do. Right? So like if I do make another trailer, for instance, for Gotham Knights to put on YouTube, I want it to include certain aspects of the game. When I'm tracking stuff in games that I might have missed, like Kiwami, I'm missing keys. Things I have to do between streams if I want to do it. Yeah. Every so often, mostly related to games and stuff like that. But every so often, like, I do try to put stream ideas up there. It's just actually cool shadowing. It's just Generally, when it comes to programming bots and stuff like that, it's something I'm not very good at. I can splice a good video, but that's about it. That's not what I want to do. Yeah, it's for certain things, right? Like,
Freeze isn't playing around. Shouldn't be too hard to track him from here.
Where is Freeze?
tell Freeze. He didn't have to kill them. Looks like his suit's leaking cryogel. Trail to follow.
I have to admit, ever since Freeze came back, we've hit some elegant scores. The new toys are a nice perk, too. You got that right. No more scuzzy gear for us. You know what to do. Keep an eye out for scuzzies.
I don't think these are actual freeze rays. Like, I don't doubt that Victor von Freeze is frick smart, but I don't think that he's able to compress his technology. Cause you gotta look at how compressed or how much, he basically cryogenically freezes people, right? So.
This must be where Freeze lost his cool.
In the 90s Batman, but we're not in the 90s Batman. We're in the Arkham games. I think we're here for Nora. Yeah, I could see us being here for Nora.
Hey,
Give me a second here. That didn't work the way I wanted it to. There we go. Is that the Freeze? Well, no, his last name is literally Victor Von Freeze, right? Like, he's literally Mr. Freeze for a reason. He doesn't have... I don't believe in jokes, I'm all serious. Drugs? Maybe we're making a bigger freeze gun. My tiny brain does not understand. My tiny brain understands.
Whatever gets me closer to freeze.
Why do you want to be 0 degrees?
You sure to grab anything related to the asset that Signet team is securing?
Of course! We didn't come in to steal graphics cards!
Yeah, we're here for Bitcoin mining operation. We're on the right. Choke you out.
Don't fight it.
Don't fight it, just accept it. Ooh, door. Ooh, an arm. I guess you could say we're armed.
This is Star Labs, not some rinky-dink pawn shop.
Sure, but it's a door. It's not rocket science. I should know. I majored in aerospace engineering.
Yeah, and you graduated with a C average, so shut up and let me work.
Be quiet.
Cryogel. Cryogel is used for a variety of purposes, like suspended animation, preserving biological samples, and it can reach X amount. So yeah, this is related to Nora somehow. Which really, I'm not surprised. I went in a circle. Ah. Okay. So we're gonna get a mission for Robin. Just because we're sneaking through and Robin's all stealth based and stuff.
Scientists.
Huh. Does this smell like an ambush? Boop, boop. Chill, man.
Hey,
I knew one of his proteges would come eventually.
You've been busy, Freeze. I stopped your boys from taking Star Labs data.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
So why are you here? What was worth killing those guards for?
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
What's a Halon? What's a Halon system?
Assholes and get those scientists out of there. The lab's sealed. There must be a way through. That railgun looks like it can pivot.
Yeah, I do too. Didn't work the way I wanted it to. I don't think so. So maybe these are condensed moisture? Was bad. Which would have been a shame because I would have won if I hit circle instead of square. Let's get serious.
Damn it. Where are those scientists?
Okay. We'll skip.
Great. I have to deal with these assholes and get those scientists out of there. There must be a way through. That railgun looks like it can pivot. Hello, gorgeous. I bet you've got enough punch to tear through that door.
Yeah. Yes, we do. Hold this gun. Frustrating.
Damn it. Where are those scientists?
Frustrating. Give me a moment here. All I care about. Okay. Skip that.
Great. I have to deal with these assholes and get those scientists out of there. The lab's sealed. Hello, gorgeous. I bet you've got enough punch to tear through that door.
This is a terrible look, but... Come on.
Down and out. There. You're done.
Come on!
Shock.
Of course, I'm... Time to reload. Really? Oh boy, there's some drop frames on my end anyway. Where's the button? Where's the big button? I pushed the button.
Warning. Safety parameters compromised.
Yeah, yeah. Deal with it.
Safety's a dirty six-letter word anyway. Need that gun. How do we mount it to motorbike?
You're with Batman, right? We spoke earlier. Thank God you came when you did.
Good work getting the call out.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
That would freeze the entire city. We won't let that happen. Sit tight. GCPD will be here soon. Tell them everything you told me.
I will. Again, thank you.